Now in question number 14, D is the answer, as market failure leads to inequality. So from period shown, the most wealthy 50% now owns more wealth from 90% to 95%, so there is more inequality. And remaining 50% have become poorer. But also if you look at the top 1%, they have increased their share of wealth from 40% to 25%. That means the remaining 99% now only have 75% of the wealth. So the inequality has actually grown over the period of 2008 to 2012.